sitting in the circle with Confucius. A noble mind can see a question from all sides without bias. Small minds are biased and see a question only from one side.